Opera makes headlines with a performance that didn't happen. Or at least soprano Maria Callas refused to carry on after the first act. Arriving before the overture, here's Maria looking fine. And to listen to her sing Bellini's Norma, a glittering audience had gathered. The stars of the Italian screen, like Anna Magnani, quite a fiery character herself when she wants to be, and Silvana Pampanini. American society hostess Elsa Maxwell must be thinking that this almost equals one of her own fabulous parties. A fashion parade straight out of Who's Who, with enough material to keep the glossy magazines happy for weeks. You don't know whether to look at dresses or faces, though some faces you can't miss, of course. 3,000 people, from artists to aristocrats, from dancers to diplomats. As brilliant a first night audience as the Eternal City has ever seen. All here to listen to Maria Menghini Callas, soprano. To crown the occasion, the President of the Italian Republic himself, Signor Giovanni Gronchi. But even the President has to be content with one act only. Then Maria Callas says she doesn't feel well. So as not to disappoint you too, our cameraman dropped in on a rehearsal. Perhaps he had a premonition what would happen on the night. As you can hear, Maria's voice was perfect. Maria has been known to walk out before, so if you want to be sure of hearing her, don't get all dressed up. Just go to a rehearsal. She usually stays to the end of those.